wider tires at lower pressures are hands down the most effective and cost-effective way of upgrading and improving the performance of your bike. Not just because I say so,
but because, well, science and research and independent data says so. In terms of bang for buck, if you're wanting to improve your comfort, your grip, and your speed, then changing your tires and getting the pressure right is gonna have a bigger impact than pretty much any other component change you can make.